Ladies and just started, well, the favorite, wipe your mouth, came out of the gate a little bit late, passing by the judge stand for the first time, we have go. Dream go, break quickly at start, green lane in second, fully loaded, dreaming again, next on line is wind energy, then followed over by dayang dayang, while wipe your mouth is the early trailer, and going along for the first turn, we have go. Dream go by about 3 lengths and in second comes green lane, next on line is dreaming again, alongside fully loaded wind energy, then followed over by dayang dayang, well wipe your mouth, still running at the tail of the field, down the back stretch they travel, we have go. Dream go, dreaming again in second, green lane is down in third, fully loaded, wind energy, dayang dayang, while wipe your mouth, is still running at the tail of the field, but this time, taking the sixth spot, and at the far turn, we have go, dream go, maintaining a 2 lengths lead, and in second remains dreaming again, next on line is green lane, fully loaded, wind energy, then parallel by wipe your mouth, while dayang dayang, is still running at the tail of the pilas. They swing for home. We have go, dream go, this time by about 4 lengths. And in second remains dreaming again with about 100 meters of the race from start to finish. And the curtain opener belongs to go, dream go. Dreaming again, green lane, wind energy, dayang.
So yan nga, ano, itong si Go Dream Go ang makakuha ng panalo sa ating curtain racer.
Ang preba natin, 18, 26, 25 and a half, 28 and a half, total time, 1 minute 38 seconds flat. Para kay Go Dream Go, that's rider Jesse V. Guse going back to the scales to confirm yung kanyang assigned handicap weight na 54.5, no?